research experiences don't happen in a void. I think you really need engagement from somebody who's going to guide your career to make a real difference. And I think I was lucky to have that.
Yeah, I think I've just been kind of lucky that Jose was in a lot of the programs that I was, so it makes the mentorship a lot more relevant and relatable.
Through my involvement in the Peers program, I was able to meet Dick, and he had an opportunity to work in his lab. That really opened a whole new door for me.
When I came to UCLA, there was little or no organized undergraduate research programs. And that effort has grown enormously over the years, providing opportunities for students. And for me, it's been very rewarding because, in many cases, it transforms the life of the students.
If it wouldn't have been for undergraduate research, I have no idea what my UCLA experience would have been like. I'm just glad I got to focus on something with the money that I got from CARE and the fellowships, that I got to focus my extra time solely on research and not something unrelated.
The students that are coming in now depend as much on that as we did. The mentors are the ones that can make you transform this from an inquisitive pursuit into more of a career. And I hope that it really turns into more of a career for Evelyn. It did for me, and I'm thankful to Dick for that.
That's, to me, a reward of the effort we made starting in the early 90s to encourage students and provide them meaningful research experiences.